about you. In view of the recent incident during which Militech security inquiries brutally maimed an NCPD officer, Nine City Police is requesting Militech's assistance in finding the individuals responsible.
They fucking wish.
She messed him up pretty bad.
What even did you do?
Nothing.
Probably some kids trying to break into our subnet. Got nothing else to do, huh?
Got something they can do right here.
Who are you? Come out!
Seat. Luckily, it's all over. You handled it like a true profesh. I got the data, and you're in the clear. Closing the gig.
Thursday. Thursday. Those who exact justice do so on behalf of our Lord. You've done well. I know this isn't always easy. And that's why I applaud your decision today. Contract closed.
Well, hey. My guy works here. You go talk to him. I'll wait outside. Tell him Igor says hi. He'll know what it's about.
Who is this guy?
The proud proprietor. He's got all sorts of clients, and he's nosy as hell. So he knows all about everyone. Plus, he's a coward. Perfect combo. Let's move. Let's go.
He's your CI. Doesn't know me.
Well, last we met, it didn't go so well. For him. People he ratted out got wind of it. I think you got a better chance of getting him to talk without me. At least voluntarily.
All right. Wait here, then.
You looking for, general inspiration or something specific? Because I can help with both.
Looking for a club? Red Queen's race?
If I was you, I'd try somewhere a little more welcoming. Lizzie's over in Kabuki is a good start. Or Cloud's in Japantown.
Want an address?
Look, club's invitation only, right? You don't know the address, means you're not welcome.
Igor says hi.
Fuck no! Said I was done! I was out! Leave me the fuck alone, all of you! Fuck!
Hey, Neil!
Piss off!
Relax. Just got one question to ask you. Nothing to see here, sir. Come on, ghost, I said.
Let me alone, got it? Can't make me do a damn thing.
We can, actually, and we will.
Just tell us where to find Red Queen's race.
I don't know!
So fucking remember. And make it quick.
All right. Jesus. Chill, okay? It's outside city limits. Near the river. Benita Street area.
You been there?
Not telling you another fucking thing. Kiss my ass. Both of you.
Well, well. That's what I call a breakthrough. I'm headed straight for Benita Street. Coming with?
Better meet there.
Fine with me.
Thank you.
Good day, V. There is a man who must meet justice. This is a personal matter. I'll pay extra. More info attached. I'm counting on you, V.
¡Chingados, metes las pinches narices!
¡This is the road of fire and war!
¡You don't know who you're fucking with!
Thank you.
Thanks to you, I'll be the one taking Karupo on his journey from our earthly plane, closing the gig. Praise be to thee, V.
Almost burst. What, some kind of a party?
He wishes. That's Slayton's unit. Guy's obsessed with just one shitty band. Like, plays it non-stop, full blast. I mean, even when he isn't here. You know what's the worst, though? When he comes down and starts babbling on about it. Silverhand this, Eurodyne that, for hours on end, literally. I'm telling you, this guy's got a problem. He knows the lyrics to every song, every release date of every album, every concert. Unbelievable. I can't wait for the day he drops dead. shouldn't be here. You'll regret that.
Look around.
Weird. Don't remember this one.
Must be all that vodka you sponged up over the years.
Let's get one thing straight. I never touched vodka. Bourbon, whiskey, and tequila. That was my crap.
Searching the area.
Poor acoustics, that place. Lighting came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
Hmm.
Huh. I'll never forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted two nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank? Well, of course.
Well, well, I have to appreciate the man's taste, both music and liquor. But what I don't get, I mean, why the fixation on Carrie? Got so wasted he vomed in Nancy's guitar case.
Wish I was there to see that. Interesting.
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date. And the guitar we came for.
Look here, the safe room, numeric keypad. Shit, V, it's the date on that still with the guitar.
Think our buddy Slayton would be that gonk.
Well, since he was Carrie's fan, then yeah, damn sure of it.
our corporation forces is a crime.
Not a bad-looking clinic you got here.
One of the best in the whole city. Surprised, eh? People think Pacifica is the third world. Children playing barefoot among ruin, but they can't see the strength that lies dormant here. One day, they shall reckon with it.
Looking to get chipped.
Mm-hmm. And?
And what? You're a ripper, aren't you?
Yes, for my people.
I'll make it worth your while.
Is that so? Worth it by how much?
Hey, Jude, what's up?
You know, same old. You?
Funny, I was just thinking about you.
So, do I got amazing timing, or are you always thinking about me?
You know, I could be cursing your name in my thoughts.
Oh, hey, I'm just glad you remember me at all. Because I got a favor to ask.
Ask away. It's never boring with you.
Interesting people aren't easily bored.
Not in your company. Okay, now that we've blown each other, what's up?
You're on a need-to-know basis. So, this particular mission don't require you to have no gun. Just a wetsuit.
Alright then, count me in. But I gotta warn you, I look great in a wetsuit.
Believe it when I see it. Damn out past Rancho Coronado. Know it?
Sure. What about it?
Little abandoned bungalow lakeside. Meet me there.
What are you on about?
Can't talk right now. We were talking about...
Little abandoned bungalow lakeside. Meet me there. At sundown.
Okay, is this a date?
Guess you'll have to find out. We'll have to. See ya, V.
Squeeze the bitch dry! take on this!
standing here.
You're fucked now!
Сразу обоссалась!
Help!